Well, we're starting the trip September 1st, first time porgy fishing, and we're on the Peconic Star with Frankie, Tony, Nico, and myself. That's Nico, and we're just waiting to leave. We're now leaving the dock. We're backing up, leaving Greenport Harbor. That's the ferry. That's the second boat, the Peconic Star Express. In Greenport Harbor. Town dock. That's Claudio's. Okay, Nico, turn around. There we go. There's Dave. Hey, Dave. All right. $1 million electronics. And the bed. The Oyster Factory, and this is where we usually start in May the fluke fishing with a big jumbo fluke. Shelter Island. That's where the rich people live. Huh?
There's an island in front of us.
That is called Bug Light.
Light?
Yes, that's a lighthouse.
There's a house on it.
No, it's...
Look.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I wish I was Mr. Gates. Baby, my money down with all my money in a crate. Baby, my money down.
Hey, I gotta take one of those buckets down here. Okay, we got four guys up in the front. No problem. The end zone? I don't know. Dave, I have my white shirt on.
He said it's all right with you, then it's all right with her.
There you go.
All right, somebody.
You can't take that, Nico. You can't take that to school. That knife.
Thank you.
Point Ferry dockage. That's very important. And here comes the Orient Point Ferry. The end of the North Fork, right there, goes into the Sound. Coming up to the Plum Island Lighthouse. It's a little Gull Island.
Right.
And take it to the church and put it in the church's feet.
And that's Big Gull Island.
It's worth the money.
Yeah, 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 yeah. No doubt about it. My neighbor had one.
Say hello.
Hello, Rich.
Well, we had a day of fishing. We're coming back into Greenport. Bug Light. There's that little causeway down going to Orient, Northeast Marion. Shelter Island Estate. Well, we're coming to Greenport, finishing the trip. Good day porgy fishing.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, we're fishing, Home at last.